got some rare things on sale. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come back. Anytime. What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? What are you selling? Is that all? What are you buying? Ah! Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is it? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Got a selection of good things. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that... Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
Leon, I have some bad news. I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!